business, government is setting aside 1.5 billion Uganda shillings for farmer groups under the Agriculture Cluster Development Program. Under the program, farmers are being empowered to establish processing plants so that they eliminate the middleman who has been taking all the profits.
Bernard Nwamanya, the chairperson of Banyankole Tweyambe Association from Chikube District, says for years they have been selling maize grains to the traders who in turn process them and add value and sell back to the farmers at very high prices.
Tunga imbebo, fertilizer, entundubale, membership level. Kani kechitebe, nitwe tugubolire, kechitebe chona abu kutunga ukumbe cherwa. Okwombekerwa kutunga aitura sunsurre ebicholi byitu.
Samuel Kusima Kahesi, the Chikube District Agriculture Officer and focal person for Agriculture Cluster Development Program, says that Chikube District local government has received 850 million shillings to facilitate farmer groups to process their maize produce and rice.
Chikube falls under cluster 10 of the SCDP. And the enterprises being promoted are maize, rice, and coffee.
The groups that benefited include Changwali Farmers Organization and have been allocated 150 million shillings to Muche Saving and Internal Lending Community Association, who got 180 million shillings, among others. Agriculture Cluster Development Program is a five-year government project initiated in 2018 to improve on farm productivity, production, and volumes of selected agricultural commodities in specific geographical clusters of the country. This story was compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Chikube District.